Today I'm going to show you how to make batter for your fish, such as cod or in this particular case haddock, with a little twist, because we're going to use some Guinness to make the batter. So we've got the fish at the moment all prepared, and we're now going to put the fish and just put a little bit of flour on the outside. Now the first thing we need to do is to put some flour in the bowl. Doesn't matter too much how much you put in the bowl. Probably depends how much fish you're going to have really. So just put a little bit more there. Then we're going to put in a little bit of salt and pepper. So just put a little bit of that in to taste. A little bit of salt in there like so. Then what we can do is just put a little bit of water in, just to loosen it up a little bit and give it a stir, and then we're going to hit it with the Guinness. Now the Guinness gives it a really nice flavour, so we put that in there. We can always add a bit more, and I find with the bubbles, because I like the bubbles, it tends to make the batter a lot nicer. So I think a little bit more in there like so. That's it. Give that a good stir. You can just make it with plain water, or you can use lager or beers. I mean, obviously the flavour of the beer will come out in the batter, and to be honest with you, I think that makes a nice batter. And if you find it's a little bit runny, you can always add a little bit more flour. I'm just going to see how this one is. You want to get the lumps out. Probably a little bit runny there, so I'll just add a little bit more flour in. Like so. Okay. So I'm just going to stir that up for about another minute, and then we'll start the cooking. Right, we're ready to start with the cooking. Now just to show you, this is how I would have the batter. Fairly runny, but not too runny. Now I've got the hot oil there, and it is really hot actually, and I will turn it down afterwards. Now I tend to put the fish so that it's skin side down first, and put it in slowly. You can see the batter starting to do it. Now as I'm using a shallow pan, I haven't got a deep fat fryer, I just put that in gently. That's it, like so. And then the same for this one. Just going to pop that in nice and slowly, like so. Just for now I'll do two, and then I'll do some more in a minute. So we just let those cook for a little bit. Now we're probably going to cook these for about 5 minutes. Now what I'm going to do, because the oil is hot and I've only got a shallow pan, I'm just gently splashing on a bit of oil on top, so that when I turn it over in a minute, it stays nice and sealed up in this lovely crispy sort of batter we've got here. So as you can see, that's looking good already. Okay, I've been cooking it for about 2 minutes, and I'm just going to gently flip it over, trying not to get too many splashes of oil everywhere. Okay, like so. There we are. So there's skin there. And I'll flip them over one more time in a minute, so we end up with the skin down. So we just let that cook for about another 2 minutes, and then I'll just flip it over for another minute, and then really it'll be done. Right, just going to flip it back over now. Look at that, nice and golden brown. Turn that one over as well. Lovely. That'll be nice and crispy. We're going to put it on a plate and then serve it. There we are, all done, all served up, ready to eat.